not on them quick slants. You know, I come all, give them something, boom, break, ball right down the middle of the field. I mean, I go 0 to 100 like that.
Being on some chips, we go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bills, and I don't finish, not even a little bit. I go 0 to 100, real quick, real quick. Whole squad on that real, 0 to 100, real quick. Real quick, real quick, Bill. Hold on, know yourself.
Here's another first down. Catch made by Alford. Going off to speed, getting past Cyrus Jones inside the 40.
If we do it, we can do it on the turf. Hold on, I'm the rookie.
Alford on the return.
Shout out to the
Alford able to shake one tackle. Alford is loose. Look out. Alford past midfield. The race is on. Alford will take it all the way. Touchdown, Mountaineer. 100-yard kickoff return for a touchdown by Alford. Just when you think Alabama seizes momentum, West Virginia again responds with a big play and score.
They throw a little fade, trick it to Alford. Can't hang on, or did he? He came down the second time. Oh, that is some kind of concentration.
Trick it on play action. Deep ball. Downfield. Alford. He's got it. Touchdown. Mountaineer. A 43-yard lightning bolt. Off the play action. Trick it. Over 400 yards today. He's got Mario Alford, who's loose.
This is that comeback route that you were talking about, Chuck. You don't see this very much.
Launching this one deep. Alford gets free. Touchdown! Mario Alford, second on the day.
Alford comes down, just fights for the ball, gets the ball.
I mean, y'all already rose, boys.
Trick it. Looking for Alford.
Got it! Done!
Out of bounds. After further review, the receiver had first possession. Left over the
left. Touchdown, Mountaineers.
Trick it, looks like
it threw back left, running across the field. Oh, look at that speed from Mario Alford, racing down the sideline, and then horse collar down shy of the goal line.
And that's the only thing that stopped him from getting into the end zone, because that was a blur of a little wide receiver hit screen, and that is real speed.
Now some misdirection, and they'll toss the ball to Alford, who is running to the 50, to the 40, could not sidestep a tackle.
They want to get the ball in his hands. He's their second leading receiver. He's a playmaker, tremendous route runner.
From the 6-yard line, this is Alford running across the field to the 10, 15, 20, splits defenders at the 30. He's at the 40, beats the kicker down the sideline. He's at the 40, the 35, the 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown! He did it again! Mario Alford with a kickoff return touchdown, his second of the season. He goes for 94 yards down the right sideline.
He is special.
He had another gear on that last 30 yards.
And he's got another gear, Mark.
First down and 10, and trick it back to throw. On the slant, it's Alford, and he's got speed to the outside.
Boy, is this guy fast. Get this guy the ball in the open field and he can make things happen.
Trick it. High slot. Right on the number. Open. See ya. Touchdown.
You get the ball to Alford in the open field with his speed. He's unstoppable. He's uncatchable. And that's the reason he was off to the races in touchdown.
Trickett under pressure throws, and the perfect strike to Alford, and Alford is off to the races. Mario Alford, 79 yards on a perfect strike from Trickett, and two big pass plays for the Mountaineers.
There's a play action on first down. Trickett steps up, loops for the end zone, touchdown, Mario Alford.
Oh.
possessed it, feet down clearly, that's a touchdown.
Trickett, first down throw, fires downfield, breaking free as Alford makes the catch at the 12. Do they trust Trickett to take a shot downfield and the speedster collects it?
And Mario Alford, who's been a leader for this group, had a big week last week, comes up with a big catch.
Second and 10.
Mario Alford has a first down inside of the 30 to the 27.
Second and 8. There's Alford. Mario. Super Mario. Giddy up, Mario. It's a touchdown for Mario.
Speed is the name of his game. He is a threat.
Boy, how about the afterburner?
Well, he showcased that 100-meter speed that he won the Georgia 100-meter state championship with in high school. Ran a 10-7 as a senior in high school in the 100-meter, and he showed it there on a cold night, running away from everybody for the touchdown.
Slant on the hip. Oh, what a catch. Here goes Alford. He's off to the races and wrapped up and dropped to the 31-yard line.
That was an incredible catch off the hip by Alford, and then he raced 40 yards.
Play action, Howard. Got an arm. Up top. Oh, what a catch. Alford. Touchdown, Mountaineers.
Mario Alford is in a perfect position to use his strengths to his advantage. He is a burner, flat-out guy that will just flat-out run by any defensive back in the country.
Throws it, slant. Oh, tough throw and a big catch. Alford, touchdown.
I mean, that's a tough catch in traffic with the defensive back hanging all over your back.
He's going to bring it out from about a yard deep. Changes field. Comes to the wide side, gets across the 20, now cuts it back, 30, 35, 40, 45, and gets it to midfield. Throws it out into the flat for Alford here, who can create after the catch, and he does. The 10 stays on his feet into the end zone for a touchdown. The little receiver puts up big numbers, a 45-yard touchdown reception, and he did all the heavy lifting.
First, you cannot give number 5 room. He's the fastest guy on this football team. And if you give him space, he can take advantage of it right there with his speed.
A wide receiver from Greenville, Georgia, number 5, Mario Alford. A cornerback from Richmond, Virginia.